So, back to hell you go, it seems. Those eyeballs won't pop themselves out.
All right. Think we might stay for a little bit. Live a tortured. A live one.
You will not lay a hand on anyone. You're lucky I haven't incinerated you already for disobeying my orders. No more possession.
Don't even want to check.
Time for all good demons to go home.